As you know, we use a microbatocrete centrifuge for centrifugation of microbatocrete U for hematocrete. But in case that you don't have a microbatocrete centrifuge in your lab, so what do you do in this situation? First, mix the blood sample and then put the blood sample in a tube with a flat bottom. Adjust the level, the water. After that, centrifuge this tube in ordinary centrifuge for half an hour at 6000 rounds per minute. Now, in order to calculate the hematocrite, measure the whole length of the plasma and measure the level of the packed cell layer. Then divide the packed cell layer on the whole on the whole length of the plasma, the length of the packed cell layer on the length of the plasma, multiply by 100 to calculate the hematocrite for packed cell volume.